Back to reality.
Creeping on?
Radio.
Anyone there? Hello?
Hey, this is Ryan Hero Services, cheapest in town.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Oh, that place. Who's asking?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
Sorry, but it ain't too hard to figure out why you lost contact.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
No job too hopeless. Okay, I'll look for your friend.
Sam, I'm back in Beverly Hills. Where are these guns?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
So, Phil. That's the gate control room key. And he's somewhere in the waterworks. Gate control room.
Locked. Need to find a key, because of course I do. Valve wheel. Something going my way.
Need a valve wheel to stop the flow.
Shit, it's this caustic stuff like at the Halperin Hotel. Now it's coming out the waste pipes. Gotta shut off the flow. need to get this gate open. Keeping it around. That stopped the flow. Need some water to wash the caustic shit away. Breaker to get in. Hey, got a breaker. Fills and filtration. Filtration.
caustic everywhere. What the hell?
Flow control, left or right?
Wash it all away.
Okay, looks like I need to set the right pressure level by using these valves, and that should lift the lockdown.
Should've used my plumber costume.
Hey, I matched the pressure.
Oh yeah, not just a gorgeous body. That's lifting the lock.
I need your key, Phil. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Okay. Now I can get the fuck out of here. On my way.
Hey, over here.
Fellas?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Gonna feel good to...
Come on. Nope.
Oh, shit.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time.
Oh, shit sticks.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
So, who lived here?
Nicky Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard.
Of course you did.
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Oh, shit!
Oh, here she is. Not looking so hot today, Nicky. Hey, bitch! Still think you're too good?
Come on then, you fuckers!
Fuckers!
Booyah! Ronnie's dead.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Okay.
We'll see how those dead fucks like me now.
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Let's see what some firepower can do.
trigger, don't jerk it. The trigger, don't jerk it. Better test the sights.
Blown away.
town.
Come on, we're done.
Having fun?
Oh, yeah.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Hey, Sam, there's this guy, Dr. Reed in Santa Monica. He says they need my blood to make a vaccine.
That's so.
If we arm everyone, I bet we could make it.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
But if she came with me, you'd come too, right?
She won't.
You might be surprised. See you back there.